Racine. During May, the National Alliance on Mental Illness, Racine County, is observing Mental Health Month to raise awareness about mental illness. This year, NAMI is launching a new campaign called Cure Stigma, which builds on the successful. Stigma is a sign or sense of disgrace that sets someone apart from others. Navigating life with a mental health condition can be tough, and the isolation and blame that is often encouraged by stigma can create huge challenges to moving forward in one's recovery journey. According to a NAMI news release, stigma can be a powerful barrier in preventing someone from seeking the support and resources they need to live a healthy, productive life, stated Marina Pappas, executive director of NAMI Racine County. By having frequent and open conversations about mental health, we can break down barriers, learn the signs and symptoms, and become a compassionate community. 1 in 5 Americans is affected by mental health conditions. Stigma is toxic to their mental health because it creates an environment of shame, fear and silence that prevents many people from seeking help and treatment. The perception of mental illness won't change unless we act to change it. Key mental health statistics include. Additional facts and citations are available at Mental Health by the Numbers. Mental Health Awareness Month. Read full story. More health.